go burn down the observatory so this will never happen again.
Yes!